with the front poker in the rear. I love it. That's awesome. I didn't know we had a fireworks stand. Bitch. Summit, that must be where we got the lift tires and wheels, huh? Good old Summit. Good place to get RC parts. This building is. Let's check it out. It says it's some kind of glass shop. I guess we just have to go in and see what it's about, huh?
I guess so, huh? Shit.
Alright, we're gonna go in and shoot the god, I guess.
Sweet. By the way, guys, this is a real business. They're out of Michigan, Big Lake Glass. Debut of their building. Good old Joey, man. He's a member of our group. If you guys need scale bongs, and I'm sure other bongs, of course, and smoking rigs for your cars. I mean, dude, he does all kinds of stuff. Freaking way cool, man. That's all I gotta say. Anyway, check him out. Back to the movie.
Two of us to carry it to the car, shit.
I figured that would be kind of a neat shot. Here we'll get a shot of the Bronco here with the sign. What do y'all think, huh? First legit building in our town. Thank you, Joey. Trying to get you some recognition, brother. You do some awesome freaking work. Keep it up. Ladies first. Let me know what y'all think in the comments of all these new buildings. A whole new part of town, by the way. It's called Uptown. Looks like you're burnt out in Uptown.
y'all for watching. Please like and subscribe. While you're at it, crush that bell.